you're gonna take 1 to 2 pumps of the cleansing oil. You're gonna apply it to dry hands, dry face. You're gonna massage it, remove all the dirt, debris, all of your makeup, including your mascara and your lipstick. And you're gonna add a tad bit of water. You're gonna continue to massage it. Trellis tip is to massage it for 60 seconds. Then you're gonna rinse, pat dry, and follow with your skincare routine.